briefcase, okay? Yes, in English, please.
Project is purpose, design or develop vending machine. And next year, we develop vending machine. And then the vending machine is provide service for cupcake. And the cupcake we get from other supplier.
Okay, before you explain about the marketing strategy, who will be your user for your target market? Who will be your target market?
Our target market is people who is average more than.
You are selling machine.
Yes, selling
a vending machine. So your target market is everyone.
Area,
in Melaka.
Office.
Individual. Public. Company or what?
Company.
Company.
Examples? Example for government service. Okay.
And then for school, at the school and university. And also, we at the hospital and shopping mall. And you're selling the machine, but at the same time, you find someone who are going to put the cupcake inside the machine.
Yes. Okay. We just supply the machine, but we
can get the supplier from the cupcake from the bakery. Okay, let's say that I want to buy the vending machine. Okay, I really need to understand this whole story. Okay, I want to buy the vending machine. Yeah, I pay you the money, and then you give me the machine.
We also give you the supplier.
So I need to communicate with the cupcake, with the vending machine with me. Let's say that the cupcake do not supply to me, so I only have a vending machine without the cupcake. Like that. Katakanlah saya dah beli vending machine dengan you. Lepas tu list ni saya contact. Saya deal dengan orang cupcake ni. Ke you yang dia dengan cupcake?
Supplier,
okay, alright. So I rebuy it and you can choose the supplier what type of cake.
What best
cupcake. So the supplier need to supply to our vending machine. Okay, alright. So how much is the price? This is marketing. How much is the price of the vending machine? And how do the supplier get their money? Berapa harga vending machine dan macam mana orang yang supply cupcake tu dapat duit? Pricing, dia tanya pricing. SWOT analysis. Did you do the SWOT analysis? what that SWOT analysis are you doing?
Kita orang sahaja nak email menu, so orang tak perlu pergi dekat branch
soalan saya tadi, kenapa orang tak buat benda tu? Dan kenapa orang tak buat benda tu?
Macam
pasti.
Okey, itu sebab saya tanya. Dan soalan yang kedua ialah kalau benda tu cepat tak elok, so how do you solve it? Katakan contoh lah. You letak vending machine, katakan 3 vending machine, tiba-tiba electricity switch off. The whole cupcake will be destroyed, am I right?
Yeah.
So what will happen? A certain basis and electricity is not that stable. So how do you solve this problem?
For several hours.
So untuk kita berapa? Akan buat tak terbuat dari dunia emergency power supply, which means dalam masa 2 hours kita akan buat maintenance untuk dia pada dia akan banyak untuk 2 hours.
Okay, thank you very much. Can you call the last group? Group 11.